despite all of this, we still hear that 97% of scientists agree that man-made CO2 will cause catastrophic warming. Hmm. The underlying question is, can the majority of scientists be wrong?
Well, actually, they can be. And they have been many times in the past. Consensus science isn't science. No. Science often progresses when one scientist makes a new discovery that overturns the consensus. But ignoring the history of science for a moment, is there really 97% agreement?
See, that figure comes from a 2013 paper that examined abstracts of nearly 12,000 climate science papers from 1991 to 2011.
Okay.
The conclusion was that 97% of those who expressed an opinion endorsed the idea that humans are causing global warming.
Okay.
Based on that, former President Obama's Twitter account said, 97% of scientists agree climate change is real, man-made, and dangerous.
Dangerous?
Well,
it sounds like it was exaggerated a little bit.
Yeah, just a bit.
The tweet was actually posted by an activist group called Organizing for Action, and the study was done by members of another activist group, Skeptical Science. Mm. The study's authors admitted only 64 of the nearly 12,000 papers claimed most of the warming is caused by humans. Other researchers found only 41 of the papers made such a claim. Mm. Two-thirds of the papers expressed no view on the subject, which means less than 1% of the papers that did express a view claimed most warming is man-made.
So how did 1% become 97?
That's a good
From
question.
The papers expressing a view, the study authors accounted all views that man-made greenhouse gases are causing some warming.
Mm-hmm.
But this is virtually meaningless.
Right.
Most global warming skeptics agree to some warming.
Yeah.
So the 97% is a dishonest statistic, but it's gotten a lot of press.
Yeah.
What's
right.
less known is the growing number of scientists who disagree.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's right. And they're often treated like those who disagree with evolution, right?
Yeah.
Like climate change dissenters, or maybe we should say realists, are often shamed and persecuted for challenging the consensus view.
The alleged 97% consensus is an example of manipulating data to support a particular viewpoint.